Welcome everyone and welcome to my garage. I am Flo, your host and creator of Notis.ai, and today I'll show you how to use the Rayban Meta glasses to capture your thoughts directly into your Notion workspace. So I'm pretty proud of this one because I haven't seen anyone do something similar with their Rayban Meta. For those who don't know what those glasses are, they're made by Rayban in partnership with Meta. And they come with a few different smart features. They have a camera on the left side that you can use to take videos and photos of pretty good quality, I must say. But what I discover is a nice little trick that expands dramatically the capabilities of those glass. You see, those glass, they come with Meta AI. And right now, Meta AI is super cool, but also very limited. It can do some features like, you know, chatting to the equivalent of ChatGPT. You can translate a word into another language that works very well. And you can even ask Meta AI to have a look at your camera in order to remember some information that you've seen in the street, like the opening time of a store or something like that. And so one thing you can do with those glasses, you can send text message through WhatsApp, but you can also send voice message through WhatsApp. So why is this so cool? Well, while there is no API for developer to integrate their product, the AI agents with those glasses, you can use WhatsApp as a sort of API for your AI agent. And, you know, good thing I have a product called Notis, which is an assistant that runs on WhatsApp. All right, let me show you how it works. Hey, Meta. Send a voice message to Notis.
Recording now.
Can you create a few different tasks for me? The first one is to finish the script on the YouTube video to demonstrate how you can use Notis with your Meta glasses. And the second one is going to be to record that script. And the third one is going to be edit that script.
Ready to send?
Yes.
Sending message.
So there you go. I've just sent that voice recording to Notis, and it's going to do all of those things independently on my Notion workspace. So you can see I sent a voice message. I heard this response from Notis.
Tasks for creating videos 1. Finish the script. Task: complete the script for the YouTube video demonstrating Notis with Meta glasses. Area: Notis.
The tasks, they were created in my task and reminders to-do list. If I just click on this, it's going to open Notion. And I have this task that is associated with the area and in the correct project that's called creating videos that Notis has created for me. And it's in my task list here. So yeah, this is a use case, like recording task. But again, I can do this for, you know, recording my thoughts or brainstorming on a subject or making a quick note so I don't forget something. Many, many, many different use cases. Okay, let me show you another very cool use case and quite futuristic, I think. So let's say I'm in a convention and someone hand over a business card. I don't have one right now, but I'm going to do that with a credit card. So just stay with me. I can simply ask my Meta glasses to take a picture of this business card and have Notis save the detail of that person in my Notion CRM. Okay, let me show you. Hey Meta, can you take a picture of this and send it to Notis?
Send photo to Notis?
Yes.
Sending photo.
And this is the picture I took, the instruction I gave to Notis. And here, Notis just, you know, received my instruction and told me that it has created a new entry in my CRM database. Obviously, this is an insurance card, so there wasn't a lot of information to extract, but if it had been a proper business card, it would have, you know, put everything in my database. I think here it must have done a pretty terrible job at it. Let's look. Yeah, found the name, Florian Parizet, Found my email. I don't know how. Found my phone number and my LinkedIn. Wow, this is very, very creepy because those informations are not on this card. So actually, I know how he did it. Anytime you send a message to Notis, it will gather context within your Notion workspace. And it found this information in my Notion workspace, found that the name on the card was, you know, my name, and completed the blanks that it has access to. So it's really, really, really impressive, honestly. Well, that's it. That's it for the conversation. I think it should be clear by now that I am a huge fan of those Rayban Meta glasses, so much so that I bought another pair. But those ones, they're shaped. Anyway, thank you for tuning in. I'm Florian, you're in my garage, and I wish you a fantastic day. I see you next week, and hopefully you learn something pretty cool you can do with your Rayban and your Notion workspace. Cheers. Maybe it's going to be a bit cringy.
Recording now. Ready to send? Sending message.